I don't know why they call it Dog River. There are no dogs swimming here. It wasn't made out of dogs. But I wouldn't swim in it for sure. And remember, there is no such a thing as a perfect house. You always can find something which you want to fix, repaint, redo. Only you make it home, your home. Hello, this is Oksana from Alabama Crazy Russian Realtor. Today I'm gonna show you a magnificent house on a river. It's just awesome and peaceful. You come down at Quiet Park Street. The good thing about this area is that you have central sewer and water. And you see how your neighbors in that big two-story house have these bags sitting on the side of the road? That means free trash pickup if you're in Mobile. And this is gonna be your area where you got your free trash pickup. Oh yes, welcome to paradise. I think I got a cute sign. All right, you hear birds and insects. You're gonna enjoy the blooming trees. However, magnolias do drop leaves, and every now and then you will have to clean the yard up. ₸2,200 square feet house in the south heart of Alabama. Brick veneer and wooden siding. Yes, the AC is above the ground to protect from possible flooding. Jasmine smells really nice. Your wonderful porch here. And if you love flowers, those hortensias gonna just make you feel so happy. And look at this blueberry bush. Tons of blueberries. Oh, they're gonna be delicious. They're gonna be delicious, delicious. That's a humongous blueberry bush. For those who don't know, blueberries in Alabama are like awesome. I know you can't wait to go inside, but give me a minute. You're looking at outside. Can you tell the previous owner was into gardening? Beautiful roses are here. Enjoy, relax. That's a paradise. This house does have a carport. This would be your deck. I think any furniture will look good here. Screens. I'm gonna show you a side entrance right now. There is a side porch. Okay, that's a screen door here. And the marvelous, huge bonus room. If you love to sew or paint, this room is for you. Check out all these windows. You can put all your awesome craftsman stuff into these cabinets. All right, look at this. And that's only one room in the house which is carpeted. We can enter house through a front door. Look at this porch. And this ceiling, this ceiling, light blue and fresh paint. I bought that. New roof, people. Fresh exterior paint. Cute doormat I bought. Okay. Well, this is supposed to be a living room. Entrance, the bonus room, I think this is very cute, where you can put your like crystal vases and special glasses. I bought this just for decoration. It's not gonna stay with a house, but you can buy it on Hobby Lobby. Tag is still here, see? Hobby Lobby. They have cool stuff, yes. So yeah, you got all these nice glass shelves for your collectibles. So I would consider this like living room, dining room. Why I call it dining room? Because you have your kitchen over here. So I'm gonna be honest with you. I do believe this kitchen is outdated because, you know, right now everybody puts a butcher block or granite countertops. By the way, you're welcome to get some candies. Nyam, nyam, nyam. I bought that in $3, by the way. So, you probably will repaint cabinets if you don't like that they are so nice. Antique white color. To me, this is a lot of pantry space. I think it's really cool. You see? So, if you don't like the way it is, you can, I don't know, then do some demolition and knock down that wall and make an open kitchen. Appliances, not gonna lie, are old. So, you can get yourself new ones if you want. So, yeah. I bumped into dishwasher. It works, by the way. And your double sink, and look at this. Whoever buys this house, I will leave here this champagne. I will take my glasses back, but I will leave you this decor. This cute, huh? And I will leave you these cute towels, but I will take my glasses away. Yeah. Yes. You see, you're gonna be parking over there somewhere. Okay? Now, I have to show you this cute bedroom. It has lots of windows, closet. On the left, you have a way to go upstairs to put your, you know, treasures, antique stuff, Christmas ornaments. Okay, dokie, let's see what else is here. That's a porchy porch. See, from both bedrooms, you can come out on that porchy porch, which was freshly painted. And this is a brand new awning. That's place for your boat. Listen to this. And yes, you do have gutters here, by the way. I'm not gonna lie, the flooring is kind of old, but you know, you can redo it, you can put vinyl. Vinyl plank flooring is a hit nowadays. So, this is the whole. And this is a really cool bathroom. I've got to show you. That's a really cool bathroom. I don't think there is no way in Alabama you can find a bathroom like that. The magnolias like that. And look at this. This is a very nice storage area. Pedestal sink. And yeah, I peed in this toilet, that's why it's blue. Okay, dokie, check this out. Yeah, there's like certain style in it. I don't think you would want to change it. I don't think you would want to change that style. Chrome moldings, light. Okay, we've been there. And that's the dining room I was talking to you about. You've seen that. Here is, you can lock it. This is your way to the basement where you do your laundry. So here. All right. This is a room which I would consider another bedroom. So you see, we have lots of doors here. Lots of space. Why it's considered a bedroom? Because we have a little closet here. Okay? Okay, now we're gonna show a master bedroom for a true master. I know it sounds really funny. So, you see your beautiful porch. In the morning you wake up to see sunset. Have your cup of coffee. Listen to the birds. What unique about this house, because it has two bonus rooms. One bonus room is by the master bedroom. Look at those windows. It's just amazing, they're so big. This room is so bright. And when azaleas bloom, you just have beautiful color. I don't know, we cannot call it a bedroom because there is no bathroom here or a closet. But look, you can put a bed here. You can make it your cat room, right? Cat room, sewing room. Let me show you master closet and master bathroom. Look at the window. Ha ha ha! Beautiful. Ha ha. Look at this. Now this is little hall. This is master closet. Yes, I think it's enough space for your shoes. Check out like space for your shoes. Yes, you like it? You like it. You love it. And here's the bathroom. This bathroom is unique. Yes, it is unique. It's just really cool. There is nothing to do here. Whereas like no chipped paint. You can put some kind of decor here. Look at these cute things for your towel. Aren't they cute? Yes. And yeah, I bought that so it smells good. Airwood. Yes, if you weren't sure, this is tile. And this is window, and this is shower. Repeat after me. And now with me, you're sitting on the toilet, okay? And yeah, that's how it looks. Master bathroom for a true master. I'm gonna show you what's in the basement. The steps are freshly painted. So, okie dokie. This is a basement. Place for washer and dryer, and your boiler and the sink. This room, like addition, I don't know, you can keep it as a storage room, you can maybe turn it into a bedroom, I don't know, but there is a space for a toilet and a sink, so I think it's kind of cool. If you want to have Airbnb customers. Welcome to Alabama, the beautiful.